76 trombones led the big parade, with 110 cornets closing in. They were followed by rows and rows of the finest virtuosos, the cream of every famous band. 76 trombones caught the morning sun, with 110 cornets right behind. There were more than 1,000 reeds springing up like weeds. There were horns of every shape and kind. There were copper bottom timpani and horse platoons, thundering, thundering all along the way. Double bell euphoniums and big bassoons, each bassoon having its big fat say. There were 50 mounted cannon in the battery, thundering, thundering louder than before. Clarinets of every size and trumpeters who'd improvise a full octave higher than the score. Six trombones hit the counterpoint, while 110 cornets played the air. Then I modestly took my place at the one and only bass, and I oom-pot, oom-pot, oom-pot-pot, oom-pot up and down the square.